Hi, so in today's video, we're gonna install a UFO high bay using the eyehook. And this is the most common application, the install type, I should say. So it comes with this eyehook and a washer. On your top here, you have the thread. There is a set screw so that if that is already tightened a little bit, you wanna loosen that back, drop in your eyehook, thread in, and then you're gonna reset your screws so that you are tightened. And then you're also gonna want to set color temperature and wattage if it is an adjustable fixture. So this one is. So you're gonna pop off this rubber grommet here, some dip switches in there, and there's a little guide to tell you what settings match up with the switches in there. So this one comes standard at 100 watt, but you can drop it down to 60. So if you wanted to do that, you would do that now before you plug it in. So now that that's installed, you get that tightened up, you're just gonna wanna snug it with the screwdriver. And then also for this installation, I just put the wires into this connector into a plug. So that's gonna vary from install to install if you're going to a box or directly to a plug. So it's very simple. Get it up to my hook, pop it on, and then tuck the wires away, but you're gonna plug it in, and that's that. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out to us and we can help customize whatever install scenario you may have.